to do something.
We gotta get aboard that ship.
Hold on. Get ready.
An asshole. What the fuck is that? Damn. Oh, those things. Suck. Man, this is just pixel.
Uh-oh.
I'm coming. I'm gonna make it. Yeah, if we are on the turret, then there's no way that we can get to each other. Tentacles.
Yep. Where? Oh yeah.
Shit, I'm missing every shot. From behind, I think. Most likely. Yep. Run. Good, run back. Now the tentacles.
Wow, you two are just on top of everything, aren't you? The balance of the oil is changing and you're completely oblivious to it.
What's changing? What are you talking about? Is it the Uroboros project? Is that it?
No one can stop it. Uroboros is about to change everything we've ever come to know.
Chris!
Chris? See, you're Chris.
What's so funny? How do you know about me?
Well, your answer's a way to head, Chris. In that cave. If you can survive long enough to get them... Italian's not so bad, but it's not gonna change anything. You're still screwed!
We're wasting time here.
Chris!
Poor bastard.
Now what?
We keep going.
Okay. Good job.
Yeah, you too.
This is the place he was talking about.
That's the boat the woman used to get away.
So, you two are really going to go through with this?
Yes.
This is not just about Jill, but the Uroboros project as well.
I guess there's nothing I can do to stop you. I will call HQ and try to get the withdrawal order rescinded. I will also try to get you back up. Try not to get yourselves killed.